I can't think of a worse example of kicking someone when they're down.
Attorney Paige Fidler says her client needed treatment for post-traumatic stress disorder after being sexually abused, then ended up abused by her therapist.
Her church referred her to Valerie Huntley for counseling to try and help her heal from that.
Huntley worked as a counselor out of churches throughout Central Iowa for a service called Team Restoration Ministries.
This is something that you learn basically the first course somebody would ever take in how to be a counselor, that this is a big no-no.
Court documents describe how Valerie Huntley saw the victim in October 2015, billed her for the session, then after she got off work, went to the victim's home to engage in a romantic relationship. Court documents show this relationship happened from at least October 2015 until July 2016. Fidler says her client's trust was violated.
It's no different than if a 10-year-old girl is being sexually abused by her father. There is no mutuality about it, and there can't be. And the law recognizes that.
Earlier in May, Huntley voluntarily surrendered her state license to practice social work and pled guilty to sexual exploitation by a counselor. The judge sentenced her to 3 years probation and to register as a sex offender.
My client has some concerns that she might get her license back one day. I hope and trust that no board in the state of Iowa would ever give this woman back her license again.